daddy always had a half dozen wrecks he was fixing up. He was a mean some bitch, but he taught me respect. Girl like Jane could learn a thing or two about that.
We're all just tired.
Hell, I've been tired for 2 years. All right, give it a turn.
All right, just make sure your hands aren't in there in the fan blades before I turn it on. Nothing.
We're so close, Clem. With a little bit of luck, I can get this thing running, and then we can get out on the road and really make some distance. Wellington's gotta be out there. Now, those rumors can't all be bunk. I mean, hell, there's gotta be something out here, other than snow and goddamn Euro trash.
What about Mexico?
Why? You want a taco?
I've never been there.
I went once, long time ago, just before I met Cap. All right, turn it again. Did you turn it?
Yes.
God damn it!
We'll get it working.
We gotta get moving if we're gonna keep AJ alive. We're running out of time. I gotta get this thing to start. Gonna try warming up the battery. Go on inside. I don't like leaving him with that girl.
Yeah, so this is left behind construction stuff. Since this was under construction.
Wish they'd finished this place.
A generator.
Looks like it's about to collapse.
Nah, it's fine. Just doesn't have all the paneling or the, well, roof. But no, it's got all the support beams and stuff in.
Looks broken.
Hmm.
Busted.
Great.
What do you want?
I just wanted to see how you were.
How do you think? It must be nice being a pretty little girl. No one ever expects you to do a damn thing. You and I both know you had a chance to save Luke. You and I both know what happened back there. I got nothing more to say to you.
Oh, I know exactly what happened back there. I shot the walker so he could help himself out. Piece of shit. Makes it sound like I just got out a pack of cards and started playing poker. I fucking did something. I just didn't do the stupid thing that got me in danger. Although afterwards I kinda did do something stupid with trying to get him out. Cause then I made a hole for myself and fell in.
Hey. Mike and Arvo wouldn't shut up, so I moved him in here.
God damn it!
seen that look before.
Son of a bitch! Ow!
I've seen it too. A few times.
Then you know what's about to happen. I know Kenny's a nice guy, Clem. I bet Carver was a nice guy too, once. Probably had a nice job, and a nice pretty wife. Then all this happened. And one day he caved some kid's face in and realized he could sleep at night.
She might be right.
You might be right.
You two have known each other a long time. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide how much that's worth. I think it needs food or something.
It. It requires sustenance.
Seems like you've done that before.
Wanna try?
No way. It's gonna puke. Clem, no.
Oh, just take it.
Hold it like this.
Hey. Hi. My name's Jane. I think it's gonna puke.
It's not gonna puke.
It puked. It puked. Gross.
There's not much left.
I was running with some people a long time ago, down near DC. Some guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk. Can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane. He was a douchebag. Anyway, the dick got stuck under a car, hiding from a dozen walkers. One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost four people before we got him out.
All that for one person?
That's what I'm saying. Didn't find out till later he was already bit. Turned and ripped the neck right out of this old lady. The look on her face was... she was just staring up at the sky, like she was watching a bird. Look, Clem.
He got it working.
Works?
What'd I tell you?
So what's the plan?
How much food do we have?
At least a week.
And for the baby?
We need to find a place for the baby.
Yeah, someplace warm.
I agree. We should head back south.
What?
We're gonna freeze to death. I don't know whose stupid idea it was to march up here in the first place, but it was a bad one.
She's right.
What if we went back to house?
Wait, what? Fuck that. I was thinking more like Texas.
Texas? The fuck?
It was just an idea.
We already talked about this.
I'm sorry. We did?
We're going to find Wellington. Right, Clem?
Wellington?
Kenny, it's freezing up here, man.
It's only gonna get worse.
We came this far. We're not going back.
Nah, man. This is fucking nuts.
Forget
it. Jane's right. We should head south. We're going to freeze to death up here. And it's the best thing for the baby.
I vote we go back too.
Mike?
Sure, whatever.
Look, I don't give two shits about what you people think. I got this truck working, so I say where we go. And we're heading fucking north. It's the best chance we got of helping AJ.
What about Arvo?
Who? Oh, the Rusky? Yeah, he ain't coming with us.
You're just gonna leave him here?
I don't give a good goddamn where he goes. He's done.
He could die.
Better him than another one of us.
We should ask him what he wants.
There's a concept.
He knows the area. He can help us.
Oh yeah, some help he's been. He got Luke killed.
I ain't gonna say he helped the situation, but maybe if you'd eased up on him before, he wouldn't have run away in the first place. You ever think about that, Kenny?
Either way, I'm not going anywhere in the middle of the night.
Yeah, me neither. There could be a herd out there.
You want that child's blood on your hands, Mike?
We're all gonna die out here if you don't calm the fuck down, Kenny.
Haven't we been through enough for one day?
Jesus fucking Christ. Remember the last time we had a working car and sat around on our asses, Clem?
I'm going inside.
God damn it!
You can't just walk away from us.
You better talk some sense into him. For his sake.
God damn it! That stupid fucking... Get the fuck out of here!
It's me.
Clem. Sorry, just give me a second. Close the door. What was that back there? I expected more out of you, Clem. You know, I only want what's best for that child. How could you embarrass me like that?
You're scaring me.
Scared? What's there to be scared about? Look, we got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left. That's it. Clem, think about Rebecca and Alvin. I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you? A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far. We owe it to them to see this done.
Maybe he shouldn't have.
Don't you say that. I ought to slap you.
Excuse me.
You know what he sacrificed for you? What I did? That means something, damn it! I wish Lee was here. What'd you think he'd say?
I think he'd tell me to try to keep the group together.
We can't just give up on this kid. I mean, what's the point of going on after that? That's what people like Lee knew, and what people like Jane won't ever understand. Look, I know Wellington might be bullshit, but where there's smoke, there's fire. Krista heard about it too, right? You know, when I first saw you back at that lodge, thought I was dreaming. And when you sat down next to me and we shared that meal, well, I could tell that you were different now, grown up. I felt pride. A pride I hadn't felt in a long time. But I need you now, Clem. There have to be folks doing better than us. It's the only chance that child has.
Yeah, but we can't do it alone. We need the others.
And that's why I gotta be able to count on you, Clem. We gotta convince him. You and me. Look, we'll figure everything out in the morning. Come on, let's get some sleep. So we gotta be ready.
Is this a dream? Feels like a dream. Where is everyone? What are they talking about? No, I'm not gonna pull out my gun. Looks like it's Mike and Arvo? Whoa. Mike?
Easy.
Easy now.
Step back.
Clem. Shit.
What are you doing?
I got the rest of it. Clem.
Oh.
We're just leaving. Now keep it down, all right? Nobody else has to get involved.
Slow down. Let's talk about this, Mike.
There's nothing to talk about.
Oh, yes, there is.
Listen, we just gotta get away from that guy, Clem, okay?
Who? Kenny?
Clem, damn it, just... We don't have time for this.
Come on, Mike. Let's just go.
I want to go with him.
Let me come with you.
Sure, sure. Just give me the gun and we'll go. Just give me the gun, Clem.
I don't trust you.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Easy.
I don't think he'd hurt me, though, but... I think this is a bad idea, but...
It's fine. Just...
What the fuck?
Clem! Jesus!
God, Mike, we have to go! Just leave her!
Oh my God, Clem! What the fuck did you do? Clem! What did you do? Clem!
Clem! Clementine! Just a bad dream, sweet pea. What was it about? Duck?
He's bit.
We don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a cold. His mom's a doctor. Maybe she can help him. When I was a kid, I never got sick, but my brother always had something.
It's not like a cold.
No, it's probably not.
I feel bad.
Why?
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
Oh, that's okay, honey. You didn't mean it.
Lee?
Hmm?
Why did Lily do that to Doug?
I don't know. She was sad, Clem. That can make people angry sometimes.
That's a dumb reason.
You're right. It is. Clem, people don't always make sense.
How come?
Because bad things happen to everyone. And it's hard to keep being yourself after they do. What do you think? Should we have left her behind?
Maybe. She's kind of crazy.
I don't know. She wouldn't make it very long out there alone. I don't know if we did the right thing.
How can you tell?
Well, it's not like math, Clem. Sometimes there just isn't a right answer.
I hate math.
Me too, sweet pea. But
part of growing up is doing what's best for the people you care about. Even if sometimes that means hurting someone else.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy.
I'm scared, Lee.
What can I tell you to make it better?
That you won't leave me.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. I promise. Everything's gonna be all right. Now let's try to get some sleep.
Okay, Lee.
Down.
Shut up!
She's awake. Hey, you.
Clem! Oh, thank God!
You passed out from the shock.
Am I gonna be okay?
You should be. How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, well, who would steal our food and shoot a kid? We never should have thrown in with trash like that in the first place.
I can't believe they did that.
I don't think they knew what they were doing, except trying to get away.
Yeah, well, they're gone now. Good fucking riddance.
Where?
Now that Clem's
are
awake,
they?
We should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to House.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
I think Bonnie said there was more formula back there. And we actually know where it is.
And it was overrun by a damn herd.
The walkers should be gone by now.
It's miles in the other direction.
I don't care where we go. Just please, stop arguing.
She's the one that's going off.
Because you won't listen to a thing I'm saying.
What's that? You're talking into my bad ear, sweetheart.
Jackass.
Oh, I still can't hear you.
Look, even if there is someplace up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to House in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from my cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy with my little eye an asshole.
Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You want to die out here?
Better than waiting to die next to you.
You're both being children.
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth. I am done playing games with you, Jane.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Don't you fucking talk about them!
Shut up, both of you!
Stay out of this, Clem.
Don't tell her what to do.
You listen to me. You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita died, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman!
Who could love you? Look at you. You can't raise this kid. It's scared to death of you.
I got this way, saving your ass from that hellhole.
This is not going to end well.
I would have left you to rot if I'd known what you were.
Nobody who died is anyone's fault. We all wanted to be together, and it just went bad. But we owe it to them to try to make the best of this.
I'm sorry, Clem, but I can't put up with this bullshit anymore.
Oh, the feeling's mutual.
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't true.
Mike, Bonnie, Sarita.
Fucking liar, that ain't true.
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family.
Fuck you.
You fucking piece of shit.
Go to hell, you son of a bitch.
Jesus. You okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you all right?
Yeah.
Kenny, I'm...
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer.
Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there.
All right?
If you're going, go now.
Kenny.
Shit, he's looking for diesel?
That fucking asshole.
That's not very common.
God! I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem. I tried, but I just can't.
I don't know how to get through to him anymore.
I don't think we can. Clem, we could leave. Right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem. Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life?
What was that? Walkers?
It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck! Get us out of here!
I don't know how to drive!
See that pedal on the floor? Step on it! Don't just sit there!
Hey, I'm going.
Jesus!
Get out of there! The door is stuck!
Shit! Shit! There are more of them!
Clem, hurry! Get out! Hurry! Jane? Jane, wait!
Shit, I'm gonna lose her in this blizzard. I don't even know if you can call this a blizzard. I guess it kind of is. I'm not going to last long out here. Just try to avoid them. I think they're getting cold. That or they just can't see anything, so they're not reacting. I'm not actually sure which direction I'm supposed to go. There's this little mark on the side of the screen, but I think it's just, yeah, it's just my inventory items, my nail file. Oh, I think I found something. Well, not much. Oh wait, there's something up here. Rest stop. Okay. Where's...
Jane! You okay?
Where's
the kid? Jane, where is he?
Where is he?
He's...
What are you saying? No. No!
Kenny?
No, not again.
Clem, look at me. No matter what happens, just stay out of it. Okay? Just trust me, Clem. You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
He's gonna try to fucking kill her.
Here,
Clem.
Now!
Get out of my way.
Kenny?
How could you kill a fucking child?
I didn't kill him! It was an accident, Kenny!
I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up!
I'm warning you.
Kenny, let her talk!
I'm done talking, Clem.
Clem, stay back.
Don't you come near me.
Kenny! Get the fuck off!
Fuck you!
Stop! Please! Let... Jane!
Whoa, stop.
Oh my god! This is all your fucking fault!
Just go.
I ain't going nowhere.
Fine.
Kenny, can we all just talk? Just sit down and talk.
Words ain't gonna fix this. I'll fucking kill you.
Oh, God. Damn it, Kenny.
I'll fucking kill you!
I knew you would!
So this is what it's come down to. Oh god, it's going into her. God damn it, Kenny.
Please!
Clem!
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
Clem. You made the right choice. I let you down. I let everyone down. We almost made it. We were close, weren't we? I thought I wanted this. Asked for it so many times. Now that it's happening, I'm scared. I'm afraid, Clem.
It's okay, Kenny. You're going to see Kutch and Duck. You're going to see them again.
Oh, you're always good for a smile.
AJ! Oh my god! Are you okay? He's alive!
I understand if you're upset. AJ was never in any danger. I was just going to try to talk you into coming with me. I just thought if you saw Kenny like that, you'd know we'd have to leave him. Look, Clem, I'm sorry. I didn't think Kenny would go that far. But it's over now. We're all safe. We're going to be okay.
I can't believe he's alive.
He's safe, Clem. It was a stupid plan. I should never have lied to you. But I thought it was the only way you'd see.
Oh my god. Kenny, you have to forgive me.
Please. Just leave all this behind us. Please. I did it for you, Clem. For us.
It's fucked up, but...
we're free now.
She's right.
I forgive you, Jane.
Thank you. Thank you, Clem.
You were right about Kenny. All along, you knew what he was gonna do.
It's over now, Clem. Let's just... put all this behind us. Can't see much from here. Come on.
Oh. Jesus Christ, that's disgusting.
I don't know how you were able to watch that.
I've seen worse.
Here's the food. Clem, this formula. Bonnie was right.
The greenhouse is in good shape. You know, maybe we should stay here a while. See how it goes.
Just stay behind me.
Who is that? There's someone here.
Come on. They don't look armed.
This your place?
It's big. I guess.
Yeah, it is.
Really?
Yeah? Why?
We need help.
My boy, he ain't doing so good.
What's wrong with him?
Look, don't worry. He ain't bit. Just hungry. We've been walking.
He's got his hand behind his back. Oh.
Ran out of food a couple days back. That's your kid? Where you girls been?
Why do you care?
Whoa, I didn't mean nothing by it.
Everywhere. All over.
You, been up north?
Yeah.
Yeah, us too.
Keep your eye on him.
This place needs a lot of work.
Yeah?
Yeah, we could help you.
There's not that much food left.
Please. We won't make it another night out here.
Look, I know you don't know us, and I know a lot of people out here say a lot of things, but I'm asking you, as a father, please, don't turn us away.
I don't know, Clem. It could be anybody. Do we really want to go through this again?
Please. We'll die out here.
Just give us a chance. Give us a chance to prove ourselves.
I think we need more
people.
You
won't regret it.
Just two people?
I promise.
I don't think two people is enough. I think we need more. In.
Come in. Thank you. Around the side.
You sure about this? This place is a mess. And I don't know how long that food will last.
Maybe we can start this up again and do it right.
You don't know these people.
Maybe we can start something here, Jane. It's not much. But we'll make it better.
Just keep your eyes on him. We'll be fine.
My name's Patricia.
Jane.
Thank you, Jane.
Don't mention it.
Thank you so much.
Of course.
Cool hat. Yeah, thanks.
Whew. There we go. Wow, I'm in some minorities here as far as the percentages go. You and 15.8% of players went for cover. Yeah, that's not too surprising. It was a calculated decision, though. I stand by it. 50.4% of players did not try to help Luke. Pretty even split there. Here's a huge, huge difference between me and most people, apparently. You and 6% of players wanted to leave with Mike. Yeah, I kind of wanted to just leave Kenny behind. I mean, I didn't want to screw Kenny over. I didn't want to leave him you know, in a place where he had no chance, just out in a blizzard or something, but, you know, if we left him at the house, he stood a chance. Some supplies there. Assuming they didn't take them all. He'd have something to work with. I would have liked for Jane to come with us, though, but... 69.3% of players shot Kenny. That's actually a surprising amount that didn't. That's actually a little bit surprising. In the end, who are you with? You and 36.2% of players are with Jane and the family. So, I mean, I'm guessing if you don't shoot Kenny, he probably kills Jane, and then at the end, you're with Kenny. Well, that is the end of the second season for The Walking Dead. And like always, it is one hell of a rollercoaster ride of emotions. It was... I mean, you can pretty much see something like that coming. You know, everything with Kenny coming to a head. It was pretty obvious he's always been a hothead. And it was pretty obvious that something was gonna happen. I was gonna set him off. And it wouldn't be resolved, or it couldn't be resolved any other way than just to get away from him, one way or another. But, you know, just, like I think everybody, I was just hoping it wouldn't come to that. It seemed like an inevitability, but I was just hoping it wouldn't come to that. Because I like Kenny. I mean, he's a bit of a dick. And kind of a bigot to Russians, apparently. But he's not a bad guy. He's not bad. He was broken. After everything that happened, losing his son, his wife, and everything else, just, he was broken. And sometimes people can't be fixed. Well, that's depressing. The Walking Dead is always good for cheering you up, isn't it? Alright, well, I guess I'll end this here, so... Yeah, it's been quite the journey. I hope you enjoyed joining me on it. And if there is another season, which there probably will be, I would think, then I will see you on the next season. Thank you for watching.